Welcome to Moana's Big Birthday Bash. Today, we're throwing an epic island-style party fit for a fearless princess of the sea. And guess what? Moana's invited all her princess friends. So let's dive in and see who's ready to celebrate. Moana, with her adventurous spirit, sent out invitations across the land and sea. She wanted all her besties there. From the icy mountains of Arendelle to the enchanting forests of the Enchanted Kingdom, each invitation is packed with a special message in a beautiful tropical bottle. And who's on the guest list? Let's find out! First up, we have Ariel, who swam all the way from Atlantica. She's so excited to be back on the sandy beach, and she's brought some ocean treasures as birthday gifts for Moana. Here comes Belle, who brought along a gift that Moana will love. An adventure book full of island tales. Belle and Moana both love exploring new worlds, so this is the perfect gift. And look who's here, Tiana. She's brought delicious treats from New Orleans, but she gave them a tropical twist just for Moana's party. Coconut beignet, anyone? Yum. Next up, Rapunzel. She's decorated her long, magical hair with hibiscus flowers and even brought a bouquet of island flowers for the birthday girl. Isn't she radiant? From the frosty kingdom of Arendelle, Elsa brought a little icy magic to the warm island. She made a special frozen coconut drink for Moana to help her stay cool in the tropical heat. Talk about a refreshing gift! Now it's Mulan and Merida, who teamed up to bring some fun games. From archery challenges to warrior races, they know Moana loves a good adventure and challenge. With all the princesses together, the party is in full swing. They're playing beach games, splashing in the ocean, and enjoying the tropical sunset together. And of course, they all join hands for a special song to wish Moana the happiest of birthdays. And finally, it's time for the cake. Moana's cake is decorated like the ocean, with coral, shells, and even a little sailboat on top. As she makes her wish, everyone cheers, and the celebration continues under the starry sky. What an amazing celebration for an amazing princess. From the adventurous games to the delicious food, Moana's birthday was truly unforgettable. If you could join any princess's birthday party, whose would you pick? Comment below, and don't forget to hit like and subscribe for more magical moments. Until next time, aloha!